I love teaching in Centerville. From the moment you become part of the herd, you become part of something bigger. From the supportive community, to the encouraging administration, to the staff that feels like family. Centerville just has so many opportunities for students and teachers, from the philanthropy, to the fine arts, the athletics, and of course the academics. It's a wonderful place to belong. Elk pride never dies.
What I love about working in Centerville is being someone that's not from Centerville. I grew up honestly disliking Centerville, being from Xenia, but now having been a part of it, being involved, being within the community and the schools, I've learned to love it, and I've recognized I'm being loved and being appreciated and valued for what I bring to the table. And also the sense of community in Centerville is welcoming. It's warm. It's a place that I look forward to raising my own child in. It's a place I'm proud to be a part of. Being a teacher in Centerville, I recognize the opportunity that comes with it. Not just the opportunity for being in a school of excellence, a district of excellence, but the opportunity for growth.
I definitely think that the staff here, again, like I've been going to Centerville my entire life, and I feel that I've made bonds with some teachers that will last well beyond my high school years. They've made me feel that my voice is heard, my opinions matter, and just have given me the confidence that I need for the rest of my life. And that's something that I don't think you're going to find at just any school.